Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to set up Surfshark on your FireStick and enable the kill switch feature for ultimate security. In case some of you do not know, the kill switch automatically cuts off your internet if the VPN connection drops, which means you will never compromise on your privacy. But before we set up Surfshark VPN on your FireStick, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't already. Now, to install Surfshark app, click on the Find icon from the home screen and then select the search bar. Type Surfshark and choose Surfshark app from the search results. The Surfshark app will be right on top, so click on it. Press Download and then wait for a few seconds. In the meantime, if you have not purchased the Surfshark subscription yet, click the link given in the description and choose a suitable plan. Once the Surfshark app is installed, click Open. And then click Login to enter your email and password if you have purchased the service. This is what the Surfshark's interface looks like. Just click Quick Connect and select OK. Now Surfshark will connect you to the closest and fastest server. You may also manually select a country. Click the search bar from the top and type any country. No need to type the complete name. Just type the initials of the country and click Next. Select it from the list, and Surfshark will connect you to its server immediately. Now, let's enable Surfshark's kill switch feature. Go to the Settings menu by selecting the gear icon. Choose the VPN settings and enable kill switch feature by clicking on it. And that's it. You've successfully set up Surfshark on your FireStick and enabled the kill switch feature. Now you can browse and stream with peace of mind, knowing your connection is secure. Hope you like this video.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FireStickHacks.com, where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.